Alright, to transform to Megazord transformation, I'm just gonna start with the red vehicle since this takes the longest to show. So what you can do is just these two things right here are gonna fold back. Then that's gonna pull this thing like so, straight out. Like that. Then you split it out. Then you just pull this like that. And there's a little thing that here, put it out. Just fold everything up. Same with here. Just fold everything out. And you got your legs. Like so. I can show you that. Yeah. Okay, what you're gonna do, this is, you're gonna, this little metal thing that you're gonna pull it out, just like you did in the trail remote. But instead of taking out the device, you're basically gonna take the cockpit and push it back. So it will lie behind like that. Then you just push it down to reveal the head, the naked head. Then you just take this dozer, fold it like that. Yeah, in the show, the turret's supposed to be like this. Just like to leave it like that. Put it down and put this out. Show you guys again in another camera angle. Yeah, and then you're just gonna push it in. You're gonna take submarine, fold it out like that, and the two claws just face out. Fold this out, push it something like that. Then you just take formula and then you put it back in and you just fold it out, and then you just take these two little pieces thing just fold out. So and then you just push it on the chest. It's too tall though. I can show you guys taller, but I'm scared you guys might not see the legs, so whatever. Let's pull this out. By the way, this is the the gyro driver. Okay, got it out, and then you just take these two things and pull it out. And then this is gonna be the helmet. Let's put it off of the head. Oh. Fold it at the back. Oh, let's make a dent in my new board. Pull like that. And then just attach behind. There you have Diboken, which is a really cool set. Now one thing you can fit is the pickaxe. It's supposed to have it like this, but yeah, put it like that, and shovel just go in like that. But or you can actually put these two things together. Dang it, like so. And then you can put it in the hand, which reveals a really nice Gogo sword. So all in all, this is a cool set. It's a really cool set, although it's kind of expensive, but it's a really really cool set. So on the ratings, I'm gonna have to give this a 9.8 out of 10. Really like the details and all this stuff, and the chromes and everything's nice. But the main thing is the chromes though, they're really cool. And but one thing can be improved is that it's gonna be a little bit bigger, slightly bigger, not that much, slightly. But yeah, it's still a cool set. It's still like, yeah, match others, but it's just gonna be slightly bigger, something like this height or something. Yeah, but I'm not gonna talk about the comparison between the DriveMax Megazord and Diboken, which is pretty dumb. One thing about that is that the DriveMax Megazord is the worst Megazord that I ever see. I mean, they changed everything though. I'm not gonna explain this because it kind of takes long if you explain everything. I have the DriveMax, so I have both of them, but I'm not gonna show you a comparison. I'm gonna show you another separate video, probably another separate video of the comparison, which is, yeah, So anyways, that's it for my review. Please like this video, comment and subscribe, and please just talk to me about the new nice background. Some people choose white or black as their background, but I like blue because it's just to make things like unique. So yeah, anyways, see you next time with another video.